It's difficult, but, you know, I'm a dad, you know, and I'm a proud father. My oldest, Nicholas, was sent off to war, and part of their mission was to stop the growth of heroin. It's made over there, and it's one of the biggest sources of our heroin problem. On July 23rd, 2009, he was killed. I want to save every kid, and I also want to, like, save the parents from the pain.